I am Sarala. I did my schooling way back in 70s, where I learnt higher maths, that is algebra, trigonometry at a college level. And it was so tedious doing all the equations, big equations and all. Now having out of my own interest, out of my personal interest, I came and joined Vedic maths. At this age, irrespective of the age, I came and joined it because out of my own interest. So now I found out that it is so easy and so simple. Even with those complex equations and complex way of solving the problems, I got first in maths. So I just imagined myself, if I had known this so simple techniques, I don't know, I think I would have been a walk away. It's an easy cakewalk.
Yeah. Do you want to use it in any way, like to teach it to other children?
Yeah, because now I live in Kana. I moved to Kana. So okay. I thought I will help these children. We have masters opened our school. I can go there, extend my support to them, teach the children. I learned it in the hard way. So these children are so lucky to learn it in the easiest way.
Okay. Did the software approach help you to understand better?
Of course.
Okay.
Of course, it has helped me. It's the software that the steps are so simple. And even a school kid can understand.
Yeah.
So it's so simple and it is so innovative also. To come out with so easy way of solving the problem. Big problems, solving in an easy way. Especially the square root.
Okay.
Especially the square root. We all used to use formulas and multiply and check and all those things. Now square roots have become so easy.
Yeah.
It's really a wonderful thing.
Okay, thank you. And you have come from which place?
I'm from Chennai.
You are from Chennai.
Kana.
Okay, thank you very much.